I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails, and in this video we are gonna do a snow globe nail that moves. How exciting. Keep watching. So first of all, I'm gonna make the snow globe. You will need a bit of blue tack, white tack, whatever you want to call it. We are not in any way sponsored by Blue Tack. Pull a piece off. Roll it into a ball. Once you've done your little ball, you're going to take a latex glove. Get the little ball. And we're going to pop it into one of the fingers. I'm going to use the little one. Shake it down, squish it right down, make sure it stayed the right shape that you want, and we're going to coat this tip here. So I've got clear sculpted gel, and it's just the tip that we're coating. So at the minute it looks like a black acorn. This is going to create the dome. You want a nice neat edge. I'm turning it because I don't want gravity to pull it to one side. Now I'm going to pop that in the lamp, and I will have to hold that while it's in the lamp. I don't want it to touch the bottom of the lamp. I am turning it in between my fingers, so I'm rolling it like this. While that's still attached onto our little mould, I suppose you could call it a mould, I'm going to put mega gloss onto it. It'll be a little bit easier to do it this way around. So this will give it a shiny, glossy finish. Then I'm going to cure that again. So now I'm just going to roll it between my fingers and release it off. Ta-da! We now have our little dome to do our globe. I'm going to use Mega Gloss inside now to make that nice and smooth and shiny. You want a nice thin layer. So that's all cured and nice and shiny. If you put too much mega gloss inside, you'll run the risk of it pocketing away from the dome. That's why I've done it nice and thin. Now we're going to make a bottom for it. I've tried this a few ways. I've tried not making a bottom and putting it on the nail. I did do one on the nail. It's really difficult to do, and I wanted to make it simpler for you to do. So if you get some of the sculpted gel and just paint that on, does not have to be a perfect circle. Get your backing paper off your form and fold it over, squidge that out. It's going to make it nice and thin. Pop that into the lamp. The rays will penetrate through that paper. So you're going to leave it for about 15 seconds. Then you're going to open it out, and then you can give it a full cure. While that's in the lamp, I'm going to show you what we're going to put inside. So I've got a couple of glitters. And I've also got some micro beads. So I'm going to pop. You need very little. A little bit of glitter. So you can put whatever glitter you want into that. I've just chose these icy colours. So we've got the bottom now. We've made that. Look at that. And we're going to attach that onto it. Okay. We're going to do that with the sculpture gel. So I forgot I need to file a little bit, so I've just emptied that out and I will fill it back up again. I need to file an opening. So we can put the water in. You can use oil as well. It's up to you what you want to use. The glitter moves a little bit faster through the water than it does oil. I'm just going to clean that up now with some gel residue wipe off solution. Now I'm going to fill it with all my bits and bobs. Now we can put the bottom of it on. We're going to avoid the little hole that we've made using the clear sculpted gel. Clear sculpting gel. Hold your little dome. Going to go around the edge. At the bottom. Stick it on. Oh, into the lamp it goes. I just wanted to freeze that. Now it's not going to move. I'm going to get the gel now. I've got the opening at the top. I'm just going around sealing that a little bit more so I know it's all sealed. At the minute, it looks like a little igloo. Gonna cure that. Now that's cured, watch the little hole. Don't want to lose any more balls. Just gonna trim this now. Make sure I'm covering the hole with my thumb. Just giving it a bit of a clean. So we've still got the little hole. And all our bits and bobs are inside. Now in the hole, I'm going to take a straw so I can get the straw to feed it in a little bit better. This is why I'm doing this off the nail. So I'm going to go into the water, put my finger over. Let that fill. So it's full. I'm just going to dab a little bit of that water off there because we're going to seal this now. I'm going to seal it with acrylic though. Because I haven't got to put it in and out the lamp and all that. It's going to be a little bit easier for me to use acrylic. So I've just got clear acrylic. We're going to close the little hole. And I know this area looks quite matte now, but we will put Mega Gloss on. Just wiping over to check that that's sealed. And I'm going to let that set. So, here it is. Give it a shake. You can see it moving. Look at that. Wee wee! I could play with this all day. I might make the kids one of these. They might just sit and play with it all day. I am just going to lightly file around the edge just to make it a little bit more round. I can't file too much because I don't want to break that seal. So I've already pushed back the cuticles. I've already removed the surface shine. I'm going to put a sculpting foam on now. And I'm going to do a stiletto shape. I'm going to use the nail prep product, so we've got the dehydrator and then the acid-free primer. And I'm going to do two coats of that. A little bit of clear. Just connecting that together. Then I'm going to go in with natural beige on the actual nail. I'm going to use lightning blue neon acrylic powder, and I'm going to use metallic blue. The darker colour is going to go at the tip. And then we're going to use the metallic blue, blend that up just so it fades. We're going to use the micro beads that we used earlier in the globe. I'm going to put these in the nail as well so it all matches. I'm going to put a bit of clear on. Pick up some of those balls. I'm just going to randomly, quite randomly, just press them in. Scatter them around. Then I'm going to encapsulate with clear. This is going to give the nail the structure. It's going to encapsulate the balls. It's going to encapsulate the colour. I'm going to let that set and then I'll file. I'm going to pinch it a little bit in between just as it's setting. Just going to pop the pinching tool. Put that pinching tool on and allow it to set. I'm going to take the foam off. Now I'm going to file this nail. Same filing routine as I always do. Up the sidewalls first, round the cuticle, over the top. I'm just going to buff over with a block now. I'm going to wipe over with some pure acetone. Then we're going to seal with Mega Gloss. Now for the exciting bit. So we have our little snow globe. It's so cute. We're going to pop it on. We're going to use acrylic to put it on. Bit of clear acrylic. I'm so excited. Bit of acrylic. Pop it on. Press it down. Want some acrylic at the sides to support it. Now we're going to use the sculpture gel, clear, to attach the chain. It's going to go all the way around the outside. I'm just going to measure that. So I'm just going around the outside with the sculpture gel. And we're going to get the chain. I'm going to put it around the outside. And we're going to pop that into the lamp, give that a cure. Now to finish, we are going to seal this with mega gloss. It's going to help to hold it in place. And I'm going to blend that all the way down the nail. Just going to finish off with some cuticle oil. Let's have a look at the movement. Oh, I love it. Check that out. There you are. I hope you've enjoyed our snow globe nail. I love it. I think I need to make myself some. I could pre-make them, couldn't I? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Someone leave it.
No. I could pre-make them. You could pre-make them in the salon, have them there, little snow globes. Do you want a snow globe today, darling, for the festive season? You could do that. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed it. And don't forget to subscribe. All the products we've used today are in the description box. Don't forget that. And also, don't forget to check out our Instagram, my Snapchat, Kirsty Nails, and our Facebook and our makeup channel, Naio Makeup. I'll see you in the next video for some more festive designs. Bye-bye! Oh, f-